And away we go. Gaskin going up. Hard from the start, she's working that inside line. Lafleur got a pretty good one. Felicity Mann sticks it right up the inside, goes up into the two spot. Ailed a good one, a pretty good run out of that wide guard out of eight. She's got Holy Pain starting to work the inside. Oh, Samuels unclips, gone over the double run down. There he goes, way in that second corner. It is Gaskin going away. We got Mann in there for this two spot. Gooden trying to find a way. He goes up there to Payne and Lafleur having a great roll as they work it into the last. It is Gaskin, she's going to clean sheet today. Mann's in there for the two. Gooden will just hold on from Lafleur, Payne.